Oh, son of a bitch, I have to go back and do it, okay. Oopsies. Alright. Wait. Oh, you're kidding, I have to go- Alright. Son of a bitch. Should have saved. Moral of the story, kids. Save after beating bosses. I've been stupid for that one. Wait, I don't have fairies, do I? Okay, yeah, I do, okay. See, this demonstrates my ego. I completely forgot that I should have saved after killing Bongo Bongo. And for that, I have to do it again. Make it? You gonna jump? You gonna jump? I see the ship is sinking, but is he gonna jump off and make it? I don't think so. Didn't think so. What a bastard. What a bloody bastard. It's almost like he didn't realize he could have jumped off after me. Leave it to Nintendo to make a henchman be like incredibly dumb. They're henching, they should be stinking. Alright. Alright. We did it before. We can do it again. To a bad start. Come on, Link. Get the fairy, come on. Haha, didn't think I was gonna fuck it that time, did ya? Snoochie booches. Snooch to the motherfucking nooch. That's right. Snooch to the motherfucking nooch. Give me that arrow. Thank you. was just a lad. Now I see I've become a fine hero. There's nothing to worry about. The princess is safe now. Soon you'll meet Princess Zelda face to face, and she'll explain everything. Then is when we... that is when we... The six wise ones will seal up the evil king and return peace to Hyrule. I have to stay here. You go to Princess Zelda's side and protect her in my stead. Now I put my power, which should be helpful to you, in this medallion. Medallion. Please look out for the princess. Ow, goddammit. Saving. See? I saved. Not having that happen again. Only got one more, one more temple. We're getting there. The curse has been broken. Thank you. Here's a reward for you. It has been almost an hour. I'm gonna really quickly run to the bathroom, and then I'll come right back, and we're gonna get the 200 rupees and get that giant sword. So be right back. Enjoy some music. Labak. Curse my small bladder, depriving me of all gaming times. Hubla. Nothing. Let us continue onward to get all the rupees. Then buy that giant sword. That bomb-ass blade. Truth, because I don't need it no more. Nope. Whoa, I'm gonna get out of the way. Wow. Oh, if only I hadn't opened that one, I could have used Damn it. Oh well. Really could have used that giant ruby thing. Oh well. Thank God for always replenished spots for stuff. Gotta love when it's like the exact same item every time you hit it. Allows for a bit of enjoyment when you get shit. Because then when I come back in, oh my god! It's Oxers! She actually showed up for once. I've been blessed by her presence. Thanks, my friend made it when he heard that I needed one. He is quite the overlay master. And I believe he actually does them if you request them and such. Collecting coins. This is how poor heroes collect money, I swear. I could get a job. Time zone differences. Okay, yeah, I do stream when you're at work, I forgot. Time zones. Alright, come on. Alright, now to get the big blade of bomb assness. Yeah, jobs are awful. That's why the Hero of Time just breaks pots for money. I remember where things are. Shit. Crap. Nope. I know what I'm doing. I promise I know where I'm going. Sort of. Kinda. This one? No, it's not this one. Oh my god, I'm getting lost in the Goron City. Okay, there we go. Yep. Oh yeah, the giant knife. Doesn't it break upon its first use? Oops. Like, look at this thing, it's... yeah. Okay, enough of that. Alright, back to the Master Sword. I gotta go to the desert now. Why'd I go to the village? What's in the village I need to get? It is bigger than Link, it's twice his size. Beep bongo bongo. Yes, I am that asshole who would gladly warp to one spot, then walk back. Because I'm lazy like that. Alright, now what the hell do I have to do here? Is, like, Sheik nearby? Sheik! Oh, I have to get that other shield. Shit, where do I get it again? Crap. Wait, this is... You! Where is he? Yeah, that's right. Yeah, twice in a row I waked your ass up. Don't see you going. Malin, that's two you owe me. Crap, now how do I get that other I think I get it when I go out to the desert. I think. Shield man. Shield keep. I got nothing. And he scares me. No, I don't want that. I wanted hammer. I need a hammer. To Epona. To ride into the east? No, west. Try to the desert, that's all that matters. Is it the east or the west of the desert zone? It's in the west. Yeah, it's in the west. Okay. I know coordinates on cardinal points and stuff. I know these things. Come, Epona, you must ride. Hi-ho, Silva. It's like the beginning of my favorite theme from the entire game series.